The correct affluent people ruled by people? No. It's morally correct.
Tommy Vercetti? Shit. Didn't think they'd ever let him out.
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and bait shovels shit in my face.
Go get some sleep.
What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Show me some ID.
You walking on my patch. Ah! This is my street.
Some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been closed because of a severe weather storm. Meteorologists are tracking Hurricane Hermine, which devastated 5 carriers and is headed for Vice City. More updates soon.
You want to feel the real thing, man?
Hello, Sonny.
Did you suicide?
Oh!
duck, duck, duck.
Get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine. And then I'm gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there sticking my head out the door. No way,
not gonna
happen.
I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Oh, whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here. Stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go, come on.
What does that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with him? I like this shirt.
Yeah.
father?
Maybe.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
I'm sure you will.
Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going... Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know what I am? Looking for some English guy.
Ken Paul.
Kid Muddy on the Sea Freak. You just bumped into the wrong bitch. You think you funny? We'll be right back.
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill.
This way!
Annoy me and I'll kill you!
Hey, this is Ben, 19. Central, Washington, D.C. Suspect from Fort.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop's a couple of blocks away.
Dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Don't push me!
You want to feel the real thing, man? Bitch.
Oh, lady, you're so fine.
Come here and sit on my knees.
Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. You gotta give him a ring, man. Set up a deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Hello, do you not...
Now that's a woman.